What's going on, everybody? How's everybody doing? We're going to continue our story mode of A Plague's Tale. It's a pretty cool game. Just got it a couple days ago. It's kind of a strategy game, but it's not too bad. This is like my fifth, I think we'll say my fourth or fifth stream on this game. I'm trying to do this whole game live if I can. The only thing I didn't do live was the very first video, like the introduction, because I obviously didn't know the controls or whatnot. So. But anyway, we're gonna get right into it. I think this is chapter 7, I believe it was. Alright, here we go. Alright, let's go. Graphics in this game are awesome, man. They look really good. We're going here. Right there, we're past.
Melly, can you look after it?
Oh, right.
Should have died where there was something over there. Should go back over here. Oh, something's over there. Oh, never mind. It's just the rats.
Is that supposed to be the miracle
vinegar
remedy they talk about?
It doesn't smell very good.
A good remedy is a remedy that... You're not wrong.
I thought I saw something else over here. Was it this way? Alright, let's go. We have to go. I guess we gotta go. Go down there, right? Because we can't go anywhere in here, I think. Yeah. Alright, there we go.
Oh, rats! I don't see. I don't see how.
Whoa! Did you see that?
The lightning bolt. They're afraid of lightning. Let's try it. Are you kidding? No! Run! This
oh, shoot!
Crazy.
Oh, shoot! I guess I gotta light those things.
It's far away. Too far to get there in one go. That should help. This is it. Come on, come on.
Alright, we're at this spot. Rats, rats. Look at these things, man.
Go. This is it. Come on, come on. That should help.
Oh, shit. Let's go.
to get there in one go.
Let's think for a minute. If I stay on that platform. Hurry up! Gotta go!
Is everyone alright? Did we make it? Really? We did! We're here!
Holy crap, man!
Chateau d'Aubrard.
Whoa! It's even bigger from here!
Let's get in! Come on!
No guards or anything around here?
Incredible. That tower over there, it's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
All right, that's got something to do with it. This door here, guys.
Locked. Can you do it?
All right.
This thing's
really old. Oh, there was something alive in it. It's open.
All right.
They all decided to meet here, it seems. Look, a brazier. Let's see if I can light it.
Epic center of the rats.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, Melly?
As long as we get them out of the way.
Guess we're going this way.
Come on. The siege of Chateau d'Aubrard.
Push.
Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history.
Look, they're moving.
Cool. Alright. Cool, girl. Alright, let's go, guys.
We should be able to reach the central section now.
Yes, that's a good first step.
I'll let you go first. Because rats are your thing.
Thanks a lot.
Alright. So. There's nothing down here. Except a ton of rats. That's disgusting. Light one of these, I guess. I guess I'm going through the ladder. That's what it looks like.
Hey, there's some kindling behind you.
Yes.
All right, is everybody out? Is everybody down here?
Go on, I'm with you.
Great, I feel better already.
Ladder up the ladder.
I'm going to need Melly to push that.
Okay. Alright. We're gonna need Melly to push that. Alright, Melly, I guess push it. What's happening here, guys?
The brazier is coming back by itself.
Some of these things on fire. Alright. So what am I supposed to do here? Am I supposed to go get her?
rat.
Oh.
What'd I do? Oh, cool. There we go. Neat. Alright, guys. Let's go, Beeps. Get down that little pit.
Well, I guess that's what the pit's for.
Okay. Now what? Clear him?
Melly, can you get to me?
I'm coming! Can't wait to get up there.
Okay.
Look at them. Swarming like nobles at the king's courts. But it's our castle.
So what are we supposed to do? Alright, girlfriend, let's do it. Push. Alright, cool.
Right, those ones have to be driven into the pit too. And of course they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
Alright, I'll cover you with the brazier.
Putting my life in your hands, you know.
All in a day's work, milady. Whenever you're ready.
Alright, let's go. Straight. Let's go. Let's do it.
Think you can do this?
Yes.
Would you rather be down here?
I'm fine. I'm just...
I suppose to go.
Warming up. I'm at the end. What do you see?
More braziers. I can get up on the ramparts.
Go on then.
We're going to make it. Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe.
So how am I supposed to do it? Get all these rats in there.
Well, that's done. The last sector now. I have to get back to the ladder. There are still rats down there. I'm going to need the brazier.
All right, go back this way. It's like a damn puzzle.
All right, here we go again. Have you done it? Yes. Are you all right, Hugo?
I'm fine, but they hear you shouting.
Don't worry, the storm will drown out our voices. Soon we'll all get to see the tower.
Yeah.
Good luck.
There. Alright, almost there. Almost there. Here we go. Let's go. What we got here? Anything good? Some fabric. Jump down. Jump down. Sticks. Alright, now what? Something about getting back to the ladder, right?
Whenever you want. Come, I'll get you up. Yeah. The bridge.
All right, that's teamwork.
We better lower it.
Just fell in the dang pit.
The Amazon and Melly the Stealthy. Look at the Chateau d'Ambrage.
Right.
Huh. You've read too many books.
Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one. All right. I'm going down.
All right. Okay. Here we go.
What is it?
Nothing. It's just a crappy old lever.
Melly, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle.
Have
a connection.
Our castle. Imagine, we could all live here together.
I'm more of a cellar girl, you know.
How am I going to get up there?
Crap.
Need a ladder.
But the damn rats are everywhere.
I don't know, Amicia the Amazon. Tell them a story.
You're very funny.
Things like that. All right, let's go. Get rats. Get out of here. Better hurry, girl. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, go the ladder. Ooh. Okay, let's see here. Gotta get down. Gotta go out that way. What's this around here? Oh, nothing I can grab. Okay, so we got that part done. Rats, damn.
Come on,
they readied themselves to recover what was rightfully theirs. A home!
Stop it!
Come on, I'm sure there's a cellar for you here somewhere.
Amicia, it's not that simple. You don't know me.
All right, I understand.
All right, and all she's got to do is bring him back to the pit. Good. Too much fun with
I
this.
I told you you didn't know me.
God, look at them all. God, that's so disgusting.
We did it. We pushed them back.
The castle saved our lives.
Yes, Laurentius was right.
To celebrate our victory, would you mind if we get out of the rain, please?
Right. To the tower!
Alright, so we took the castle back. That's cool.
Yes. Come over to the fire and warm up.
It's huge.
We'll have time to explore tomorrow. This is our home now.
Chapter 8. That's nice, man. The place is big.
You're having a bad dream.
Are you awake already?
Yes, I found lots and lots and lots of things. Come and see. You really like them.
All right.
Come on, come on.
What's that noise?
It's Lucas. Follow me. You'll see.
Right. This will wake me up. Hopefully.
Down here.
The sun dominates the moon instead of complementing it.
Lucas.
Oh, there you are.
Sleep well?
Not a wink. This laboratory's in bad shape, but it inspired me. I'm on the brink of completing the great work, and you can help me.
Oh, yes, yes. What do we have to do?
Amicia, I need the file from the left-hand table.
All right.
And me. What can I do?
We need light for the last step. Hugo, go get a candle.
I can do that.
What am I supposed to do?
Here.
Is there something about it? The left table. Somebody said. It's not the left, right? What am I supposed to do? Oh, I gotta go over here.
Alchemists lived here. Maybe Laurentius, too. That must be it.
All right. Got that stuff.
Here. Anything else?
Yes. A concentrated laurel sap.
This little dude's
smart,
man.
It's just behind me.
I'll get it.
What's a great work? Can I eat it?
It is the elixir that will illuminate your path. A beacon for the bearer of the macula. It came to me during the night.
Here.
Good. So, the angel's tear, the pinnacle of alchemy.
The elixir. You...
Wow! The great work!
It wasn't supposed to do that.
It doesn't matter, Lucas. Perhaps we should let you rest, right, Hugo?
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer. Amicia, come on.
I'm coming.
All right. Hopefully that kid doesn't blow nothing up. Playing with all those chemicals.
By the way, have you seen Melly?
No.
She's
Maybe she's already gone.
Oh no, I wanted to say goodbye to her.
Go back to that table.
Wow, this castle must have been empty for centuries.
Amicia, let's both do it.
Having fun, are you? I'm sure the Inquisition are too.
Melly, we thought you'd gone.
Come on. We need to talk.
What's up, Millie?
What's the matter?
This castle is a ruin. Ah, and that's exactly what you need. Whoever built this place really didn't want to be fucked with. Be good and you'll be fine.
So, you're going to find Arthur? If I can help,
he's my problem. You heard what I heard. Those Inquisition dogs took him to the Bastion. I know where to look. I'll find him.
Amicia, look!
Listen, with Hugo, it doesn't look easy, but believe me, it's worth it. He will save you. They always end up saving us. Even if, you know, brothers, sometimes you just want to kill them.
The Simba is Amicia.
I believe you. Anyway, don't leave without saying goodbye.
As if that was my style.
Amicia, please come.
Yes, Hugo. What did you find?
Down there. It's the drawing.
What drawing?
The one in the dining room. I'll show you. Come on.
I'm following you.
Let's get running. Can't catch up to him. Where'd he go?
Look, it's the same symbols.
You're right. Alchemist coat of arms, maybe?
Have you seen the tree?
The tree?
Come on, over here.
You found new friends.
Yes.
Oh, what's wrong with her? Set the tree. That was the necklaces from their mom and dad, I think.
I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. Listen, we're going to find a way to cure you.
All these butterflies.
And there's Lucas and Melly now, you know?
Lucas, come see the butterflies.
Looks like someone's having a good time.
It's getting bigger.
Yes. The macula is spreading through his blood. The books say there are several thresholds in the process, and at each threshold, the carrier may be lost.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Hugo is nearing the first threshold. My master and your mother were trying to slow the process down.
But how? What were they doing?
They were working on a very complex elixir that would allow him time to prepare.
And do you know how to do it?
I don't have their knowledge, but their work was inspired by a forbidden book, the Sanguinis Itinera.
So perhaps, with the book,
I'm afraid
you could...
not. The Sanguinis Itinera is dangerous. It is sealed, together with other works, in the university basement. Just getting there would be near impossible. Suicidal, even.
Normally, yes. But if we take advantage of the current chaos, we might have a chance.
I know the place. It's in town, not far from where they keep my brother. If you're ready to take that risk, I can help you get in.
Thank you.
Right. I'll get my belongings together. Meet me inside when you want to leave.
In that case, you'll need some equipment. I'll get it ready.
Hugo? I'm really sorry. I need to leave.
Don't worry, I'll stay with Lucas.
Good. I'll be back soon. We've got a lot of work to do.
Where's that table thing? It's over here somewhere, wasn't it? Yeah. Oh, I can't do any of this? Darn. Okay. Alright, is this her? Yep, that's her.
At last! Alright, come on.
Here. And one last thing. Laurentius told me once that there are roses scattered along the path to the book. So keep your eyes open.
Roses. All right, we will.
All right, well. Let's see.
The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
Gotta sneak in, I guess. Which means more guards.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go.
Where are we going? Can't go over that. We gotta go through the door, right? Yeah, let's go. Come on.
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going.
All right. Big building on the far end. All right.
Good luck.
Let's see what
you
we
too.
Can do. I don't get caught.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on. Get a move on.
We have to get the steps, right?
Don't worry. We're almost done. City's out. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Right.
Those bastards! What are they doing?
Should I go up? If I should go up? I don't know. I guess I'll go up. Can't take none of this stuff. Alright, so that was pointless. I can't do anything up here. Alright, so I guess I gotta go up those steps. Castle, man, but there's really nowhere to hide.
All right. Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this.
all the way over there. Jeez. What am I supposed to do? Alright. Shoot, I can't go on the rooftops.
Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse. Bloody bourgeois.
See anywhere. There's a chest back there. If I can get to it. Okay. That way, sounds like.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Supposed to go. Close the way, maybe. Oh man. Do it. Out of his hand? Maybe. Oh no. Okay. Happened. Huh. He didn't want to throw it, or she didn't want to throw it. supposed to run. We could run for it. Maybe. Staying here. She's gonna see me. Or he's gonna see me. I gotta go over it. Crap. As soon as he turns around, I'm out. Alright. Okay. So far, so good. Alright, so if I draw him over here, I guess I make a run for it that way. I guess.
What was that noise?
See what happens. Jump for it. Oh wait, I'm not gonna be able to get by. What if I knocked that thing out of his hand?
Nothing to report.
What am I supposed to do? The rats are there. How do I get rid of these rats? Unless I gotta move up to there. Ah, these little things are right here, man. Draw him into that. It's not gonna help though. Ah, shoot. Alright. These rats are right here. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Should be over there? I really should have a torch in my hand. Through here, maybe? Crap! What am I supposed to do? Alright, those rats are all over the place right there, so I can't. Oh, shit. Pretty close. Try it. Supposed to go up there. probably should have dropped him back there more. Whatever. Okay. Let's go on over.
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
He's everywhere like this.
Don't fall off the catwalk there, girl. I'll take one of these. Never know when you're gonna need it. Let the light. Don't think I wanna go that way.
It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself. I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Wanna die before he does?
Oh my goodness.
I'm contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off, now!
Oh, Lord! Lord!
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Oh, God.
So I gotta grab them.
I need to keep those rats busy.
Oh, look at that. That's nasty.
Sorry.
That's alright, boss. Feeding time, guys.
Hey, where's the hanged man?
Oh, no.
Shit.
Oh, that was the noise.
Oh.
Fucking
rats are
ready to eat him. Well, has to be something I can pinch around here.
Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Without us, it would all be chaos. I should arrest you.
Go pray for your father.
And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
All right. Now what? Go down here and grab this. Alright, guess I'm gonna have to draw this dude out. and I get rid of this dude. Let's see. He's facing that way. Jump this.
Stuck.
I'm dead.
Perhaps if I pass under the gallows.
Pass under the what?
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
Alright, guess I gotta send that guy south.
Be a right feast under there.
Right.
God, it's disgusting.
Stay calm. Think of you.
Oh my God.
He's still for him.
What? Shoot, I don't see that guy. If I throw something, bring him down. God, what am I supposed to do here? Obviously light that. Alright, we're gonna light that thing on fire.
Boy. What was it? The bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you?
Not that way, you dumbass. You idiot. I was doing so good. Darn it. Alright, let's try this again.
What's all that noise? Bastards. You're the one behind this mess again, aren't you? I can't tell what it is.
Okay, let's try this again. Jump that way. This time. There we go. Probably just go straight up, right? Alright, I gotta grab one of these little sticks here. Let's see if we can get down this way. Where am I going though, once I... I don't know where I'm going after that. Alright, let's just go, screw it. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Go, 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 where am I supposed to go, where am I supposed to go? Maybe? 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 Oh crap, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, where am I supposed to go? Damn it. Oh, I gotta do this again?
Mess again, aren't you?
instead of dragging them that way. Let's try this again. Take this, take that. Can't do anything with that. Alright. So what am I supposed to do? Where's I supposed to go? I gotta pass that way. Through here. I'm supposed to go here. Can't go in this door. Can't go in that door. Over the fence. Nope. This door. Nope. That door. Nope. Over now. Alright. How am I gonna do this? That's the way I went in, isn't it? Yeah, I came through out here. Not exactly sure where I'm supposed to go, though. Draw this guy out. Jump up here, maybe? No. I'll jump over the wall here. I'm dead. There's rats here. This way, that way. Oh, shoot. Okay. Keep them busy somehow. There it is. I see it. Alright. It's working here. Why isn't it working? I'm just gonna stick in my problem. Okay, someone knocked that guy down. That's nasty. It really is. Look how close that was up. God. This is so disgusting under here.
Oh, don't look. Don't look.
Oh, this is nasty.
Oh, it's sticky.
Ugh. All right. So that guy was over here somewhere. Yeah, it was. Kill this guy. Right? I think I have to. Yeah. So be it.
Just wait tonight.
Okay. What's that? I'm gonna go back and get the God. I wanted to go back and get those things over there, but it's rough. Grab these ones. Okay. Moving right along here.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell.
Alright, so I made it. I gotta actually get all the way back through this, I guess, too.
University. See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to go through there either. Should I go that way? What's this thing?
The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
That's pretty cool. It's actually really smart, actually. So I gotta go that way. So clear the way for me, people. Ooh. It's way too close for comfort, man. Grab all the stuff here, grab that. I gotta be able to do something to this now. Really? Alright, I guess I'm not gonna do anything with it now.
The coins at least.
No!
Which one would be better?
This should make things a little easier.
Okay, that's that. I guess we're going up. There's voices up here, though.
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
That'll
teach you.
Just drag it. Alright, now where? So I'll turn it back over there. Ooh. Ooh. That's nasty, man. Alright. Go here. So I have to go this way, right? Let's see. Turn it this way.
A window. Perfect.
Guess I want to drag this back over here. Get these guys out of here. Get over.
Let's get out of here.
All right.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see.
Wow. That's a lot of jewels.
Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
Call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some, how should I say, regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
I don't know. Okay.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Dagon, come on, it's just a cemetery. Oh, more bodies.
So I'm going this way. Oh, maybe. Maybe not. Okay, I gotta go through the other side.
So excited about.
Who are you talking to?
Well, well. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis itself. We have to crush them up together.
I can do that. Take it out. Alright, I guess not.
Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you.
Tracks rats from the surrounding area. So what should I do? Throw it right there?
This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long.
Yeah, okay. How do I get back out? Okay. Well, guess I gotta throw it right there. Wait, no. Put it over there, right?
Ooh.
Made it. Alright. Alright, now where am I going? Okay. Are you leaving? Going that way? Oh no. Let's see, not sure. Let's see, what am I doing here? Am I going that way? Yeah. I'd have to, right? Because I don't want to go down there. Can't go up here. I guess I gotta go that way, right? No choice but to go that way. Run that way. Draw him over here. Okay.
Over right. There. Now it looks like somewhere. The exit. Come on, it's not that far.
Where? Alright. So I wanna put them. Too soon.
Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up.
Oh shit. Scared me, man. Alright. A cart. What cart? Did she say something about a cart? She was talking about. I gotta get down there, right? But... unless I'm quick. I think. You gonna do it? Throw it over there or something.
Old Whisper can keep them in there for long. I need to...
That didn't work.
Get it down there. I could climb on it.
Cart? See a cart? Just say a cart, right? This is aggravating.
I can't. I can get it down there. I could climb on it.
I still don't know what car she's talking about. Let's look this way. Maybe I'm missing something that way. I'm totally confused by this. I'm not sure what she's trying to do. Oh, there we go, that card. Alright, I see it. So I want to actually push it this way. Get my path clear to go that way. How the hell am I supposed to get on there? Unless I crawl. That's the cart. Okay. Can't crawl. Gotta clear my path for over there. Supposed to get. No, man. Should I hit that? Probably not, right? Unless. Well, looks like I can put them down there. All the rats down there.
Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all.
friend. I don't know what we're supposed to be doing here.
Get it down there. I could climb on it.
Okay. All right. So. All right, let's do it this way. Let's set up these that way. If I set this light up this way, it'll block my way. There you go. Like that. So you can run out that way. Throw one of those things down there.
The odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll.
Dead man. There's gotta be something on there. I gotta draw their attention away.
God. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it.
Unless I throw them. I really don't know what to do with this. Keeps those at bay. I throw one. Down there, maybe? I don't know.
Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll.
Mm-hmm. Damn it. What am I supposed to do?
Get it down there. I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all.
That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. What am I supposed to do? It's annoying. About to give up, guys. about to give up.
Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them.
I should have to corner these things. How am I supposed to corner them? Stuck there.
I might be able to draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with the lantern.
Okay. How much would do that? I thought I did this already. Doesn't do anything. Alright, maybe that's what I'll do then. Okay. There we go, I'm getting somewhere now. Okay. Alright, so let go of this. Throw another one down there. Throw them all in there. Grab it, go.
Now, the lantern, quickly!
Come on, get back.
Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. Yes.
All right, got that done. All right, let's get this thing out of the way here.
All right, please tell me this can still roll.
All right, where's this supposed to go? Ah, shit. Shoot. Oh, come on.
God, I can get it down there. I could climb on it.
Let's draw all these ugly things in there.
Now, the lantern, quickly.
Good. All right, they're locked.
Yes.
Am I supposed to put that down here? Maybe. Not that way, right? Okay, so. Okay.
All right. Please tell me this can still roll.
Put it down the hill, I guess?
Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more.
Alright, I got him now. I got this now. Alright, so let me go back and get anything I didn't get up here. Okay. Not even a chance getting that stuff down there. Okay. Whew, okay. That?
You see? You're doing it. You're getting there.
Alright, now what? That thing that they were moving, right? Okay, so I'm going down this way.
My God, what happened here?
It's a slaughter, man.
I'm getting closer. The book better really exist, Lucas.
Hope she finds this book, man. Oh my gosh, more bodies everywhere.
Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
That's messed up. Okay. Rats over there. What's in here?
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important? Screeching the whole time like that. They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
Alright. Where are these guys at? Oh, there's one right there.
Odorous. I could try.
The odorous. Is that what she said? Draw it. What do you think? Think it would work? Throw it at him? Let's try it. What's the worst that can happen?
Worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. You call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
Alright. That's good to know. So the water... facing away from me? Yeah. Okay. Where is everybody?
I could lure the rats away from the bridge.
Lure the wire. Okay, get them over there. Just take this guy out. Or should I try the rats on him? Nah, I don't want to do that.
The guard! I must make you move away from the light.
That's it.
Oh shit. He saw me. Get him.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
Do. Get him away from the light.
I could lure the rats away from the bridge.
Hit this guy.
I'm sure I heard something. What's that?
The guard! I must make him move away from the light.
Oh, that
that's enough.
All right. Actually, I didn't want to do that, but it worked. Same outcome, right? Actually, I meant to throw the thing at him for the rats. This guy. All right. Let's go back here. Get some of this stuff back here. Some of that. So where am I going here? I don't have enough materials for this stuff, right? Okay. Alright, so I gotta get the rats out of there. Where can I throw them? It's just over there somewhere, right? Alright, what was the thing? That one. So we'll put the rats over there. That sucked. Oh, shoot. I thought they couldn't go past.
Why?
Because right, it's too late for
Let's
you.
Get past this.
I'll call it this. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something!
Damn, that's all the rocks I got left. That stuff. Gotta get that one out. How do I get these rats out of here? What if I throw the rats over there? Will it work? Maybe? Let's try it.
Why are they still here? Why are the Episanguis cages? This is not just an evacuation.
How do you feel hanging around here? Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Guess I gotta go that way, right? Maybe leave these guys alone? That was a waste
it's
of time.
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
Where? Where do you see that? Oh, that. Over there. I don't want to get across that. that, really. I don't think I'll be able to do that. I'll try it, I guess, right? Yeah, that don't do nothing. Well, that didn't do anything. Alright, let's go back this way. Art was over here. I just gotta take these guys out. So I take this guy out and go on away. How am I gonna take him out? He's gonna hear me. I do rapid fire. I don't think I'll be able to do that. We're gonna try it though, I guess.
Hey, Anna. Hey, what are you doing there? It was you. You're not getting away this time.
Man, that was close. Way too close. Way too close for comfort, that's for sure. Alright. So, here's one of these things. I gotta go with it. This way. I can throw one of those things down there. Lock them in, right? Okay. That's that.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Ooh. Come on, be brave.
That's nasty.
The university
Look
must
at
be
how
close.
Nasty that is. Oh, yuck. Tired, man. Come on, let's find this book.
He's coming. Monsignor Vitalis is coming.
The Grand Inquisitor is here. Vitalis, the butcher who killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
Okay. So how am I gonna take all these guys out? Here. two. Go this way. If I go this way, where's it go? There's some stuff over here I can get. Well, I guess I can just do it this way. Let's see what happens here. Should I take this dude out too? Or should I not worry about him? He's kind of not really in my way.
Yes! Finally!
Leave him be, I guess.
What on earth are they doing here?
I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming.
So, where am I supposed to go? Straight across?
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
Not too many heretics at home.
Guess that's it. Ugh. Way of the Roses. Whew. Man. Alright, well.
the university. Write the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement. The path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses here?
So, that was fun. But, that's gonna do it for me, guys. Next time I'll stream, I'll be on YouTube probably. I'll probably stream on YouTube this game. Pretty much pick up right where we left off. Hope you all enjoyed. In the description below, there should be the links to all the other videos that go along with this game. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys on the next one, I guess. Catch you soon. Thank you.